Welcome to 15 Second Film History with Max. I'm Max, I'll be your host. One of the earliest films ever premiered was called The Arrival of the Mail Train at the Station.
Because people were not used to seeing moving pictures, people in the audience screamed in terror because they thought they were going to be hit by a train. Now we might think this is stupid today, but things like this do still occur in the modern era. Let me show you.